In this video, we've been out and about, initially at Wetheral and Corby Gates on the Newcastle Carlisle line to see a couple of engineers' trains go through, and then here to the station to see what else is going on. We've had the engineers' train with three cranes on. We've had a weekly MPV and other trains going back and forth. Hope you enjoy.
The next train to arrive at platform one will be the 13:15 Trans-Pennine Express service to Glasgow Central. Call it Lockerbie, Motherwell and Glasgow Central. Our CCTV recording is in. Thank you. We are sorry that the 1501 Avanti West Coast service to Edinburgh is delayed by approximately 39 minutes. This is due to a person being hit by a train. We apologise for this late running and the inconvenience this may cause you. We are sorry that the 1501 Avanti was...